Trigger, Cal, we've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusean drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusean territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Usea. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snider's top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack Eastern Usea, where the Osean forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Assigned as Strider 1, you will be leading Strider Squadron. Cal, you'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number 1 and I'm stuck as number 2? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
Just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, Head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need E2 in order to be effective.
Thanks to Strider 1.
I'm cleared.
experimental squadron show up here. You might as well be praying to the heavens. Now get out there and shoot them down yourself.
That's half of their operational ships. Keep at it, everyone. Enemy shield. Signs of letting up. I think I've had just about enough of this courtship.
Platform successfully purged.
Just a bit more on that platform is going down. I call dibs on the final shot.
Strider 1, target destroyed. We put quite a dent in their naval power. Results are better than expected.
We still have more time. Don't let up. Knock them down for good.
Come on, that's enough, right? Let's get out of here.
One more? We'll wipe them all out.
Give me a break. Enemy has a radar lock on me.
Construction of our new platform confirmed. Good job.
Abandoned launch missile.
Yes,
it's confirmed that it's been destroyed. They'll be able to predict that they target the support sections.
One of the new recruits talks a lot. Swears a lot, too.
That girl swears more than me.
It's not just the swearing, either. She's got quick fists, too.
I thought you'd say that.
Move on to the valley as before. Zero losses. Stay alive, people. Which is why I've taken taken the liberty of ordering dinner for you guys from a nice Italian bistro near the base.
Got you. Calling to regular squadron. Yes, of course I told them that.
Warning.
It's no use. We've lost all our air defenses.
Trigger's one of the pilots who's been up against the demon in that experimental squadron. Chased him off solo, too, since support ran off. I was there myself. Wouldn't be here if it weren't for Trigger. You see what I'm getting at?
Yeah, well, I wish I'd been there, too.
If you were one of those escorts that flew off, you should watch your back.
Dude, he's gonna look!
Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform, if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry. I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
The mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.